The European Authority's Rebellion Against and Disrespect Towards the Human Rights and the Laws, November 17, 2023. The European Authorities, according to the distinguished Professor Emeritus of the Constitutional Law, Mr. George Kasimatis, they violate the citizens' human rights and constitutional rights along with the European and the international law. The distinguished historian and teacher Mr. Sarandos Kargakos publicly pronounces what we all know, meaning that the European judiciary, with the complicity of all the rest of the European authorities, they illegally provide impunity towards the colonizing mafia and thus they harbor its criminal members. The distinguished professors of psychology Thomas Saz and Jeffrey Saller, they publicly reveal what we all know already, meaning that the European governments, along with the weaponized and exclusively political psychiatry, they have formed an unholy alliance against the ordinary citizens. The heroic whistleblower Dr. Rauni Leena Lukanen-Kilde consolidates publicly the alike denunciations of thousands of the government's victims that and exposes these governments as perpetrators of crimes against their own citizens. And the existing and vast information about the complete, permanent, cheap, swift and non-invasive cures of cancer of Dr. Royal Raymond Rife and of George Lakowski exposes the unavoidably well-informed about these cures European authorities as organizational forms, the members of which they actually treat the ordinary citizens as alleged soulless material things. For the above reasons, the European authorities' foolish rebellion against the ordinary citizens, it degrades the European territory to a contemporary quasi-Wild West within which, in actuality, there is only one law, the law of the jungle. And thus, these authorities, they should, as soon as possible, be forced to return to order so that the rule of law to be re-established and whoever committed crimes to be punished according to the laws. Χρήστος Μπούμπουλης.